man back for San Jose. To Couture. Comes all the way around, and Bouwmeester had it bounce on him at the point, and now stolen by Wingles. He comes in a drive, and he scores! Wingles!
Another mistake, and the Blues are not getting any of the bounces at all right this quickly here in this first period. This time, this puck bounces over the stick of Bouwmeester. It's around the boards, and then it's Wingles off to the races. You see Steen trying to come back, the sliding of the Blues defenseman there. And that puck just somehow knuckled on Brian Elliott, kind of caught his glove, and then ended up just crawling across the line. But as long as it crosses, it's a good goal, and the Blues now find themselves down by four. Wow.
And that's one Elliott wanted, would like back, I'm sure, as Wingles gets his eighth, but the only one that he even had a remote chance on.
Again, John, though, an odd man rush. I mean, we're seeing so many things, so many mistakes being made. I mean, that was a bad bounce, obviously, a bounce over the stick of Bouwmeester, but boy, this is crazy what's going on right now.
So it's 4-0. As the Sharks tip it down the ice. Then played by Elliott to Poloff. And then Cole up the boards now for Morrow. And he is surrounded by two Sharks, Havlett and Boyle. And now turning, it is Matt Irwin. Sharks have won their last three. Blues coming in with a five-game winning streak, but that's in serious jeopardy. As Kevin Shattenkirk, his mom and dad are here in San Jose. As Kevin has some cousins in the area. So his mom and dad flew in from New York for today's game. Now the Blues to center ice, Berglund. Up the middle now for Stewart. Can't barge through that defense. Steered around by Neal.